I've talked about it before, but none of my children have dressers in their room.
They take up an unnecessary amount of space,
and they truly are just clutter magnets.
I officially decided to apply this practice to our bedroom,
and I am so glad I did it.
Our dresser stored our pants, shorts, pajamas, and undergarments.
Of course, you may need to get creative and downsize, but I am here to tell you that you do not need a dresser.